Commissioner released a report that detailed the depth of the Astros cheating that season. What was your reaction to that?
Obviously, we've been waiting for kind of some decisions and know they're investigating things. So it's a lot. It's, disappointing, frustrating. I spent a couple days kind of trying to get my head wrapped around the emotions that I was feeling about it, because there's people you care about involved. But in the end, you hope these are significant steps, and I believe that they are, that will get us to a point where we have a much cleaner, much more fair game between the lines, and that's where we want things decided anyway.
You mentioned that the Astros were clearly disciplined. There's another team right now under investigation. Do you think this is a bigger problem in baseball than maybe many fans are aware of?
I think for a long time, teams, we've all been kind of guarded against the unknown of what exactly is going on out there, especially with the explosion of technology. So hopefully, we've put an end to this and kind of cut it off finally. And obviously the penalties that have been handed down so far have been very significant, and hopefully do act as a real deterrent and make our game better moving forward.